morning. Nice to see you. How you been? The beginning of another lovely day. Oh, 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 oh. Good morning. Get up.
Bears, welcome back to the Mickey Morning Broadcast. We're happy you could be here for our midweek end of the week broadcast. Will you please stand and join me in the Pledge of Allegiance? Ready? Begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you. You may be seated. Welcome once again to the Mickey Morning Broadcast, coming to you from the Smart, Findable, Charitable Foundation studio. Today is Friday, the first day of November 2024. Right now, we are going to take it over to Esmerlin to see what's going on for this weekend's weather. Good morning, Esmerlin.
Good morning, Zoe, and good morning to everybody watching this morning. Currently, it's about 55 degrees, and we have some very nice weather for you this weekend, and it starts today. As our daytime high temperatures will reach the low 70s, then tomorrow the daytime temperatures will drop even more as the temperatures will drop down into the upper 60s. We also have a very small chance of rain on Saturday as well. Then to close out the weekend, those temperatures will go back up into the mid-70s. So a little bit of a roller coaster of temperatures, but a very nice daytime weather. As for your overnight low temperatures, those will drop down into the upper 40s tonight and the low 50s for Saturday and Sunday. I hope you enjoy the nice weather this weekend. Don't forget to set your clocks back 1 hour Saturday night before you go to bed. Now let's take it back over to Zoe for a few announcements.
Thanks, Esmerlin. Sounds like a great weekend of weather. It's also our last day of our Red Ribbon Week Spirit Week. We all hope that you are throwing shade to drugs today and wearing your sunglasses. Wednesday, we had our Halloween costume parade. We had a lot of fun, and the parade was live stream on our live events YouTube channel. The link was posted again yesterday on Class Dojo. As of right now, we have a little over 200 views. So be sure to get the link from Dojo and check out all of the great costumes our McGee Bears wore. And of course, before the close out the announcement segment, we have to congratulate our Los Angeles Dodgers on their World Series championship as they beat the New York Yankees in 5 games as they put a sad face on our 5th grade teacher, Ms. Durieta. Maybe next year, Ms. Durieta. Now it's time for the Dodgers. That will take place today, starting at 11 a.m. and we'll go through the streets of downtown Los Angeles. Then a huge sold-out celebration will follow at the Dodger Stadium most after the parade. Most of the events will be shown on TV this morning and into this afternoon, so you might be able to check it out later today. Congratulations once again to our Los Angeles Dodgers. That's about it for announcements for today. Now let's take a look at who has a birthday for this weekend.
And may all your dreams come true.
Happy, happy birthday.
Oh, 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 oh.
This is your birthday song.
Oh, oh, oh.
Celebration all night long.
Oh, 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 oh.
May all your dreams come true.
We sing all together.
birthday to you.
Happy birthday celebration. Party night, we feel the vibration. Lights are bright, we're feeling alright. We're dancing till the morning light. Happy birthday celebration. Everybody get the temptation. Once again.
Happy birthday to all. No menus have been posted yet for the month of November, so we can't show you those, but it's Feel Good Friday shout-out day, and we do have a few shout-outs this morning, so let's get those shout-outs. Every Friday, we take this time to recognize students who are going above and beyond in their classroom and are always displaying positive. Each student is recognized by their teacher for the week, and each student is not only gets their name and the reason their teacher submitted their name is for the week on the broadcast, but they will also receive some little cool things, like this reading dog tag, this awesome possum wristband, and this backpack buddy, as well as for the free kids meal at Raising Cane's. The Backpack Buddy is also donated by Raising Cane's. So let's see who gets Feel Good Friday shoutouts today. Brianna Narahara, promoting a positive environment, acting responsibly. Brianna is a great classmate and student. She has a very consistent approach to learning and is willing to help out her classmate. She has even helped teach a couple lessons this year. Way to show leadership, V. Mr. Dina. Camila Rayo, promoting a positive environment, showing respect. Camila is a very talented student with a unique gift for spreading her cheer and happiness. Despite being new to McGee this year, Camila has found ways to end herself in our McGee way. Camila is a walking example of POS. Mr. Dina. Nwayne Rojas, acting responsibly, willing to learn. Nwayne comes to school ready and willing to learn. He has really come out of his shell and participates in class often. Nwayne is a great example for his students in room 10, and he is a friendly to everyone. Keep up the good work, Nwayne. Miss Elsie. Isabella Mexicana, willing to learn. Isabel has made consistent and steady growth this year in her work. We are so proud of her progress and can't wait to see things that she achieves in fourth grade. Keep working hard, Izzy. Your hard work is contagious and helps make our school an amazing place. You rock, Mr. A. Now. That's gonna do it for this morning's Feel Good Friday shoutouts. Congratulations to all the McGee Bears who received a shoutout this week. That's going to do it for today. We hope you had a great week and you have a fantastic weekend. For Esmerlin and all the McGee Bears who make our broadcast possible, I'm Zoe, and we look forward to seeing you back here on Monday morning. Until then, always remember to display POS. P is for promoting a positive environment, A is for acting responsibly, W is for willing to learn, and S is for showing respect. Have a great weekend.